Flags in Cincinnati will be flying at half staff in honor of Chef Jean-Robert de Cavel. City Manager Cheryl Long ordered them lowered today. De Cavel died last week of cancer. He was born in France but made Cincinnati his home and changed the restaurant scene for the better. He was 61 years old.